My name is Jackson Borges, and I am the organist and parish director of music for All Saints Church and St. George's Chapel here in Rehoboth Beach and Harbeson, Delaware. And it is my pleasure to welcome you today to our new weekly organ recital. It is my plan to record a recital each week as we move forward. And next week, I'd like to hear from you. I'd like to take your requests. So if you have a favorite piece of music, a favorite composer, a favorite hymn that you'd like to hear, do let me know. Send me an email or a Facebook message and let me know what you'd like to hear, and I will craft some organ recitals based on your requests moving forward. This week, I'd like to start with some beautiful festive music for this first week following Easter, and starting with a British composer named Cyril Jenkins and his piece simply entitled Dawn. And I get a sense that this might have been what that very first Easter morning sounded like if we were going to put it into music. It begins very soft and luscious on the beautiful strings and flutes of the organ and crescendos throughout to probably the loudest C major chords you've ever heard. So enjoy this beautiful piece by Cyril Jenkins entitled Dawn.
Thank you.
Great Britain now over to Paris, France, with the music of the great blind organist Louis Vierne, who was for 37 years the organist at the Cathedral of Notre Dame in Paris. In fact, to the very last breath he took. He died during a recital he was giving at Notre Dame in 1937. This piece, which I would like to play for you now, is the slow movement from Vierne's first symphony for solo organ. And Vierne will be recognizable to our parish musicians here. We had the pleasure and honor about 4 years ago now of preparing and presenting Vierne's Solemn Mass in C-sharp minor for choir and two organs here at All Saints Church. And this piece, written about the same time as the Mass in C-sharp minor, bears more hallmarks of his teacher Charles-Marie Vidor than the saturating chromaticism that would become very characteristic of Vierne as his life progressed. It's a very beautiful, luscious piece showing the broad strings and principles and flutes of the organ. I do hope you enjoy the slow movement from the Louis Vierne Symphony No. 1.
Thank you.
staying with the music of Paris, France, we move now to who is widely thought of and regarded as the father of the French Romantic era in organ playing in Paris in the 19th century, and that was César Franck. Before Vierne studied with Charles-Marie Vidor, he studied with César Franck at the Paris Conservatory, and Franck was very well loved, very well highly regarded and respected, not only by his students, but also by his colleagues and peers. The majority of Franck's music is marked by a great intensity, a great breadth, and I always like to advise folks, if I'm coaching or teaching lessons, to think of a symphony orchestra when you are learning or playing Franck's music. Now, that is true for most of his music, and with the exception of this final piece that we'll end with today, the finale in B-flat major by Franck, is more of an extroverted piece, which is a little uncharacteristic of Franck, but that he dedicated it to the organist Louis-James Alfred Lefebvre-Vély is proof and of his extrovertedness in this piece. Vély was the organist at Saint-Eustache in Paris and was very well known for his virtuosic technique and his grand scale improvisations, which were often very symphonic, very descriptive, even operatic in nature. So Franck departs from his usual introvertedness and crafts this beautiful finale, which begins with a grand scale pedal solo, punctuated by some manual work in the hands, and then we're off and running. And this great symphonic, rather wild piece by Franck standards takes shape. With that, I thank you all very much for joining me today, and I look forward to joining you again next week. And I look forward to hearing what your requests are for our by request organ recital for next week. So stay well, stay healthy, and here we go with the Franck finale in B-flat.